presented here last year, and we know the results. No difference in mortality rate whatsoever. And then we had this study on palliative care that we will speak about at this meeting. 2 years ago, we had these results of a phase 2 trial showing a substantial reduction in mortality rate in a limited number of patients. And it seems to be quite an issue without major problems. It's